by, especially if you're doing a lot of copper pipe. Keep your reamer close by, and they make refills for those reamers. And for those of you that probably didn't catch the other video, the reamer is to ream the inside of the pipe to cut the burrs and sharp edges off.